What's going on, guys? We are back with some more Madden 22 franchise mode with your Cleveland Browns. And I think for the regular season, I'll move the quarter length back up to 10 minutes. And Patterson gets a gain of 4. And Patterson gets a big gain. And nice play by Myles Garrett. And Malik Jackson gets the sack. And that's a big time sack for Cleveland. And Golden Tate. This effort will not get it done. He stopped well short of the first down at the 29. Now after the punt on that play, we've got a man down on the field. Definitely the last thing you want to see here in a preseason game. We'll be right back. And on fourth down, on is the punt team sending this one away. And it's Patterson. Tajay Sharp. And Patterson will get the first down. And they run away from Myles Garrett. could have just easily been picked. And Gregory Newsom is there with the tackle, but that's going to be caught. Big time gain for the... What is going on with their caught by David Njoku. That's going to be picked. But they'll say out of bounds. So very close to a turnover there in the end zone. Coming up in a couple of minutes, we'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. From earlier today in the NFL. Meanwhile, Mayfield's throw into the hands of Hooper. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. The Browns trying to get back and set quickly here. Time ticking away. Off to his running back Hunt, and he'll be out of bounds. He gets this down about the 21 or 22. Mayfield with it once more. They'll go screen here to Hunt, and Hunt will get nothing. And I'll be picked! Thank you. and dropped by Hooper. And it's David and Joku. Touchdown, Anthony Schwartz. Picked off again. Just like Baker in real life. Picked. That's gonna be picked! And that's going to be picked again. That's incomplete.
That means it's just one last chance left, and this has to be a first down or a touchdown, or this game's over.
Desperation time for Keenum on four. He's got his tight end, David. But there's a flag.
He is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. That's a good chunk of yardage. It's going to be canceled out.
In the game, that's going to count as that, because now it doesn't go on the books, but now they have to make that up again, don't they?
Pass broken up! And that'll do it. And just bad quarterback play in this game. Who are the players that we have cut? Yeah, Dearness Johnson, I was probably going to cut too. Wait, why do we have six receivers? Schwartz had a good enough preseason. Why did you cut Troy Hill? No, bring him back. Fitzgerald, Willie Snead. Yeah, bring back John Brown. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out.